G'day, it's Finn from OCAM. Today we're fitting a bonnet protector for a Prado. This is a 2013 to current model bonnet protector with the updated front. So here we're going to open the bonnet protector and we'll have a look at what's inside. In here we have four metal clips, two wing clips, six screws and washers, your anti-abrasive tape and your alcohol wipes to clean the surface before fitting it. Also you'll need is a 10mm spanner and a Phillips head screwdriver. Off this chrome metal and metal unit to get under and see the seven bolts that are attached to it, and we'll take them off. We'll start by undoing this one now. All you'll need is your 10mm socket wrench or spanner. After taking off the bolts, you'll be carefully lifting the chrome unit off. Be careful while taking it off, you have a double-sided rubber protection. Just finesse that off gently and then lift up with both hands. Right, we've given the surface a wipe and now we're going to do a dry run on with the bonnet protector, fastening it to the car. So we line it up. Best way to do this is center it in the middle, like this. Up the top, you can see a little lip. Using that lip, hold it there. Looking at the sides, there's a little lip there, making sure you've got the same amount on the other side. Once you think and you're happy that you're lined up correctly, we're going to mark where the four center holes are with the bonnet with a non-indelible marker. So okay, now that we've marked the points where the bracket will sit on the car, we're going to add the anti-abrasive tape. The tape is there, so once you add it, there's no scratching the paint or damaging the car itself. Okay, peeling it off. Half on one side, then half on the other side, making sure that's fit. Okay. Brackets, we've just got a little bit of extra tape that we're given, so you can put it there to protect the car further. Now that we've done a couple of dry runs, making sure that they all line up correctly with the holes, we're going to put the silver unit back on and screw it up. Just finger tight to begin with. Bolts back on, we're going to tighten them up. Just be careful you don't over tighten it, as you could hurt it. And we're going to go across and do all seven of these. We've fastened the chrome unit on. We're going to place the bonnet protector on the brackets, lining up the two end ones to begin with, like so, and then doing it up to finger tight. After gently placing those two end ones on, you can move into the middle. And now that we've secured the four center ones, we're going to move out and complete the installation with the two wing clips and again your double-sided tape. So carefully lining it up, add the tape, gently lifting, Now that we're finished securing this side, we're gonna go across and secure the other side. But we've already done this. Okay, after doing that, we're gonna go through again and make sure it's all tightened. But again, be careful not over tightening it because you could break the bonnet protector itself. So just make sure it's tight, but not too tight. That's how you install a bonnet protector for the FJ 2013 to current Prado Land Cruiser.